Coming up, Hayward's abandoned Holiday Bowl goes up in flames tonight. A look at the damage ahead. New at 11 tonight, flames tore through the old Holiday Bowl in Hayward early this evening. Started around 6:30. Smoke also poured from the roof of the abandoned bowling alley. Firefighters say no injuries reported. They have not commented yet on a possible cause.